Carlo Agostino Meletta, 1800-1875.
Carlo Agostino Meletta lived in Loco, where he worked as a drawing teacher. After teaching himself to paint, he mostly worked on portraits and religious paintings. His works can be admired in the churches of Loco and Gordevio in Ticino. Meletta died in 1875 after falling from scaffoldings in the church of San Nicolao in Bormio.